老。So we're playing it. I'm playing it on Nintendo.
Welcome to the
because I don't have enough for a VR headset.
Fazbear Entertainment is excited to join the digital age, and what better way to do that than with an edge of your seat virtual reality experience?
Oh, it's a car!
Fazbear Entertainment has developed something of a bad reputation over the last few decades. And while it's true that some stories associated
with Nightmare Fredbear
are mostly based on actual events, the majority of them were total fabrications from the mind of a complete lunatic, lawsuits pending. But we aren't above laughing at ourselves. Ha, ha, ha.
That's Bon Bon!
Created many of these completely
Livered Bonnie and Foxy.
You've been fed over the last few years. Into a hilarious VR game, in the hopes that we can ghost stories and develop a new relationship.
Freddy Fazbear!
Don't forget the merch perfect for birthdays. Oh. So sit back and enjoy a few scares. We do, however, ask that you agree to a simple waiver before you play. It's mostly just legal mumbo jumbo and isn't at all based on user experiences thus far. You acknowledge that Fazbear Entertainment is not responsible for accidental digital consciousness transfers, real world manifestations of digital characters, nightmares, night terrors, night sweats.
That'll sue you. JK, just kidding. That's what it means, right?
Oh, yeah, but that's what you sign a waiver for. A waiver means that you can't sue him afterward if you get hurt.
Familiar faces and some new ones as well.
I'm FNAF 1. That's Helpy! I'm not understanding how this works. So, if anybody's brought this, can I please tell? No, I'm not using VR.
So, I know it can be a bit overwhelming.
Oh, that's cool.
So, let's just focus.
Oh, it's a cupcake. Alright, go for it.
Okay. Let's see. First,
there's an
introductory greeting from the
Yeet? Hi, Bonnie. You're more scarier on this one. Don't you dare!
Basically, I've been watching 90 Day too. but then there was the Biden of 87. Yeah.
Yeah, I remember.
And it's amazing to think he must not even live without the fucking globe, you know? And concerning your safety, the only real risk to you and the Night Watchman there, if any, is the fact that these characters, if they happen to see you after hours, probably won't recognize you as a person. They'll most likely see you as a metal endoskeleton without its costume on. Now, since that's against the rules here at the Brain Factors Pizza, they're probably trying to forcefully snuff you inside a Brain Factor suit.
Chico, where'd you go? That's nice music. Bye.
If you want to.
Bonnie, you better not pop up. Don't you dare.
I don't know, but you're gonna run out of power. You lost.
Don't make fun of me.